Here to present the TAGIE Award for Excellence in Game Design, please welcome to the stage model, actress, game designer, and fashionista, Joan, Severance.
Joan.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You absolutely rocked the stage last night. You looked like you were having fun.
I had a blast last night, and as I hear from so many of you tonight and today, you had one too. So how about, what do we do this next year? Why don't we double the fun, double the sponsorship, and double the looks on the runway?
All right.
Right?
Now, you're an internationally renowned model. You are an actress with 15 Hollywood films to your credit.
Yeah, plus or minus, you know, I'm not counting
anything. But you're also a game inventor. Tell us about Textiles.
Yes, I'm a game inventor. I invented a game called Textiles, and it is a wordplay game out of the box. Proper English spelling and grammar are not needed, nor are they encouraged in my game.
Sweet.
Yeah. So anyone can play it from around the world. It's multi-bilingual and phonetic, literal, and symbolic usage of all the pieces, and the plays are welcome.
Sweet. Well, you're one of us now, so welcome to Toyland.
Hey, thanks. It's great to be here.
All right. Are you ready to present the award for excellence in game design? Now, audience, feel free to clap after each name is read. Give them some love, okay? The nominees for excellence in game design are
Mark Sedeticati, Holographics,
Matthew Leacock, Forbidden Desert,
Nicholas Cravata and Rebecca Blue for Pixel Flip,
Tom Quinn, Game of Things.
And the envelope. Here we go.
The TAGIE Award for Excellence in Game Design goes to
Tom Quinn.
Wow. Not sure what to say here, but thank you very much. I share this with my brother Ted and my good friend Mark Sherry, who created this funny game with me. It's been a great ride. It's been wonderful to meet all of you, to be in this business, and to share this. It's amazing. Thank you all for making my life fun. Thanks.